came out wonderful. It was the very first try at doing this, and it came out just almost perfect. And every single one that I tried after the first one, now I popped them. They popped, you know, popped in the process and inflated them. I guess, you know, this is disappointing, actually. So, alright, well, I emptied out the balloon pile. I'll just fill it up again. What put in it? Well, I've got a lot of balloons that are kind of big, with colours that I don't really care for. I was just going to use up some of those. Oh, the brown is like an olive colour, and there's grey of an olive colour, and some brown. I don't know, the brown ones are kind of interesting. Don't ask me how the pink one got in there, but it did. But anyway, let's get busy. I should know better by now, but I have to back up a little bit from the balloon cage to put the balloons in it. When they're too close, when I go to throw them over the wall, they get caught in the air from the inflator and away they go. Oop, a stray one. Congratulations, Brad. 2021.
mix.
Expecting to find that in there. The old kind of pearl metallic gold balloons I never really liked. The kind of mirrored ones, yes, I do like. I don't know what that is, but put this in a safe place, hopefully. You never know around here. Sometimes you think a safe place is a safe place, but it's not really a safe place. Alright, well, that's a few kind of crummy looking balloons, but I'm going to brighten that up. So, alright, till next time. Have fun out there.